He got arrested by the FBI.
Ooh. What does that have to?